For you who don't know, the Andean Explorers Foundation, of which this orchestra is the official musical group, does a lot of expeditions, and most of our expeditions take place in the Andes Mountains and the Amazon regions of Peru. The next piece is entitled Peruvian Sunrise, and in it you will hear two melodies, kind of a romantic tango theme, alternating with a Peruvian folk song entitled Viracocha. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Well, the Foundation Orchestra was founded in 1988 by the Andean Explorers Foundation. The reason we formed the orchestra was to do soundtracks for our documentary films that we filmed when we went on expedition in Peru, the Amazon, Israel, Jordan, and other places. And then we perform at the annual banquets of the foundation each year when our membership comes from around the world to join with us. That was the purpose of forming the orchestra, and then we became such a hit with all of our members and some of the local people in Reno who would come to our banquets that we decided to actually become more public and begin giving public concerts and try to have an educational outreach in the community, because young people in particular in this area are somewhat underserved in that they don't really get to hear a great deal of opera and ethnic musics from different cultures around the world. And we believe that by bringing all these different kinds of music to young people and old people as well, that we can increase consciousness of multicultural values, what cultures have in common, the value of the different kinds of music, and open people's minds, open their ears, and stimulate their consciousness. That's our primary goal, I think.